This is the Magic Random Fountain. As my party headed down to the dungeon one fair morning, we met a dwarf beside the road, and he gave us a strange warning. He said, "Beware, you should be scared, for the dungeon in that mountain has an artifact, to be exact. It's a magic random fountain. For the magic random fountain, you never e'er can know. When you drink that water down, the dice of fate you'll roll. Once or twice it can be nice, it can give you powers too. But if you're too free and you get greedy, it's not too good statistically with a magic random fountain." We went into that dungeon, deep in that mountainside. We fought monsters here and there and never had to hide. Then we came into a chamber, water gurgled there. It was big and blue and it sparkled too, and our thief jumped in. Oh, whatever can you do? It's a magic random fountain. Fountains, powers were revealed. Our thief gained 7 levels, but then his fate was sealed. He started blowing purple, he grew fins and sprouted fruit. And we were alarmed when he added 5 arms, and then he coughed and his head popped off in the magic random fountain. We left that random fountain, our thief was dead, oh well. Continued delving in the depths of the dungeon, what the hell. Then we met a demon, but he was too much for us. So he smoked us good, and we knew that we could not ever win. So we ran like sin to the magic random fountain. The magic random fountain, that demon then chased us. We knew we had just one bad choice, the fountain was a must. We jumped in and drank that water as much as we e'er could. And the demon roared, and his temper soared, and he charged at us for to bite and gore. For the magic random fountain, we jumped out from that fountain, that demon for to fight. And the demon then did pause his charge and stared at our strange sight. We were glowing many colors, and we had extra legs. We had antennae, what the hey, great big horns which sprouted corn from the magic random fountain. We then attacked that demon with powers new and strange. We kicked him with our extra feet, and he thought we were deranged. Our antenna tickled him, his maw he gave to laugh. And we took the corn that grew from our horns, and we shoved it down his throat like a demon billy goat by the magic random fountain. The demon was so angry, he knocked us all away. For to breathe his fire on us, but it did not go his way. For the corn inside his belly, when it was heated up, popped up then, and the poor demon exploded right there. Popcorn everywhere by the magic random fountain. Saved all of our lives. We could not have fared better with an improbability drive. And when we're drinking at the inn, we toast that fountain true. And the people stare at our party there, for it glowed like brew in wonder too from the magic random fountain. We glow bright blue, green and lavender too. We got extra legs, so whatever can you do? Antennae, what the hey, great big horns which sprouted corn, but we blew up a demon with pop popcorn. So what the heck, show some respect, it's a magic random fountain.